I'm in Cyprus, showing you how to make improvised fish trap out of a plastic bubble. So, come along.
Okay. This plastic bubble is cut and I made some holes. Small ones. I put it inside like this. Let's set it.
Well, I have two traps and some bait, some snails I found. So let's crush this up. Smash it all up and put it inside. One in that. And one in the other one. Just a little gooey bit. And one on this side. Another one. Yeah. Okay, I have two traps, so let's set them up.
The traps have been out all day. Let's see if we've got something. Oh, a big trap. Right.
It's a big crab.
But let's check the other one then. This is empty. What?
I have...
Shit. There's one big fella and there's one smaller guy. Both of them seems to be okay for dinner. If I had to.
I set two traps. Only one was successful. Well, there was a crab in the first one, but the second one has two fishes in. If you can see this. So. And a shrimp. Several shrimps. Well,
let's set them free.
As you can see, a simple plastic bottle becomes a fish trap.
and it's effective. I only put out 2 traps and I got 2 pieces. So simple and effective.